Hey guys, today I'm going to be playing Mario plus Rabbit Sparks of Hope, and this is the DLC 2, the last Spark Hunter. I'm not sure if it's actually a Spark Hunter. So for the last video, was I spoiling it for you or... Oh, I forget. Oh, look. So, subscribe if I was spoiling it for you, but if I... But, anyway, just subscribe then. Oh, it's a beautiful place.
I wouldn't have thought anything could completely silence the Velada Gardens, even darkness.
Rabbits?
Beepo, I believe I understand. Melodic Gardens is out of balance due to the muzzling of its symphonic ecosystem.
Okay.
For example, the planet's air density has become much heavier, which is preventing our ship from launching.
Oh, okay.
Given that all music is merely a determinant of the mathematical laws of harmonics, could we not simply reconstruct the planet's biophonies digitally to restore harmony to the Melodic Gardens?
No.
Gee,
not by nature.
Music cannot be reduced to mere mathematics. Why, the two have as much in common as an octave to an octopus.
Interesting that an octave is the distance between the first and eighth note of a major scale, and an octopus has eight...
Enough,
Okay, it just did that weird thing. Cool. Let's do it. Let's see. Anything? Hey, how's our save progressed? Progress. Now, what should we choose? This. And... when did I get all this? Seems a bit weird that I just got these. Let's get a few more dashes. Oh no. Okay, I can't do that. No. Oh well. No, we just need to get crits. Now, more crits. Crits. Luigi, hey, didn't I, get this one? Okay, that's so unfair. Damage drop off now, yeah, crit. I'm all added to crit. Damage drop off? Damage, no. There, but no. Oh yeah, extra ammo. There you go. It fit. What? I had this in my last game when I finished story mode. This is dumb. Keep saving up that one. Yeah, I got that. Let's make it shiny. 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 For my last game when I did it, well, you didn't watch me, but I got 100%. This is how hard I worked. Look at me. Oh, Goldie. Kind of Goldie. Give me that. There we go. Berserk joined your team. Who's Berserk? So, Frenzy. Heroes deals 8 weapon damage and gains... yeah, that's Berserk. Get it? Yeah, that's cool. This is musical. Musical, so guys, we are playing. But guys, thanks for watching. So guys, please subscribe. There, but...
Look alive!
Yo! Wee-hee!
Okay, there's a pow block. There we go. What use what Beepo's wave power? There we go. Oh, what? There's a path. Oh, how can someone walk up this thing? Climb up. Is there anything cool to do? Oh, nope. Just wanted to do 100 completion. 100 completion. Nope. There you go. What's that do? Mysterious. I'm going berserk right now. Coins! I need more coins. There's nothing to do with that. Oh, that makes sense. So now I grab it. Boink. There we go. Okay, there. Now I can't go. So how do I work this out? Oh. Makes sense, makes sense. Makes sense, makes sense. And then I pick it up again. And pick it, yeah. And then I go. And then I go push it in. There you go, it disappears. And then... it didn't... oh.
Gotcha!
There you go. Wait, 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 what's going on there? Oh! Oh, it looks like a rabbit monkey. There we go. Now we just go up the ladder. Now we can do other things. Whoa, wait. Wait, I want to do something first. There you go. So then I won't need any more struggles. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Oh well, just go on. Nearly forgot that. Okay, so. Yeah. There we go, and. Oh, this is a beautiful place. Oh, it's a weird looking flag. A music jungle flag. Okay. I don't really think it's. Oh. I'm always keeping this on. Oh, there's something there. Oh, that's how you get to it. Oh, that's cool. Wait, who's that? An enemy?
Oh. Hmm.
Can I look? Screen? Anything much? Dun, dun, dun! There's something evil here. I saw this little face. Get out. I shall destroy this dark mist puddle. The warrior and the beast. Is this facing against each other?
Analysis reveals that this dark mist puddle needs particularly formidable fighters to cleanse it. More so than usual, even.
Okay. Got it. Oh, it's Edge and Bowser the evil guy gets Mario. Well, yeah, he's joined.
And Bowser, let's send you in as well. It'll be good for you to get a little havoc out of your system.
Okay. Help. So what is this one? A reach area or a defeat? Let me see now. Come on. I'm playing video games. Ah!
Let's finish this.
So far away. Ah, costumes. Oh my gosh, should we start the battle? Okay, so Beepo or Tacticum? Let's see. The weakness, it's shock. Okay, manage your team. Switching around for something good. There, and this will go good for dashes. Nope. Okay. Let's give it some star bits. Yeah, we did it. Doom, doom, doom. Here we go.
Showtime.
Okay, and bit here. Let's go there.
Off you go.
Help. Okay, sorry about that. Let's go. Weep. Woo. Explosions. Oh no.
Go on.
Oh. Can't attack me, huh? I forgot about all the other enemies. How can this guy go in a small pipe? Get out of here, you protector. Yay.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's do it. Woohoo! Jing jing. Oh crap. Let's do it. Woohoo! But first, wait. Not to mess with the wrong person, huh? Doesn't matter, we can still beat them.
Is that it?
What?
Go on.
Okay, no. quit. Oh no. I quit to the main menu. I quit to the main menu. Oh no. Oh no. Get back into it. Get back into it. Wow, that's a lot of garden fans. Like fans of gardens. I mean is that people, they have a collection of gardens. So, I don't actually know, understand. Beast. Quit the planet. Do you want to quit the planet? To the planet? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Because that literally level 35. I did not notice that. I did not notice that. Anyway, I can come back here when I got, because I got a flag. I knew it! You can't stop me.
That'll work.
Biome. Oh. This guy's... She's fussy. Everything's musical here. Oh! And what's the other instrument? Oh. Okay, I did not see that coming. What's going on? Oh my God. Let me throw. Yeah. Woohoo. There we go. I saw that little chest right there with my own eyes. Oh, so that's what that one was. Harmony Disruption. This guy is being very, I don't exactly know. The beginning. So it goes like this. Wait, no, that's not how it works. Beepo, wrong. There you go. This is a cutscene, original cutscene. Just ignore my music then if you want to see the original cutscene then. Okay. What is this place? Oh no! There's darkness puddle.
This is the concert pond. I recognize it from the many pictures I've seen. It is, or was, the very heart of the planet.
What? Oh no!
Beepo, I am detecting several rabid life forms within that darkness puddle.
Oh no! The rabbits!
It must be the melodic garden's award-winning musicians trapped inside!
Oh no! We must save them. So guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Oh wait, let's do it. Guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and see you in the next one. Bye!